So I'm sitting cross-legged on the bed. Hey guys, so you guys have been waiting for this video for so long because I kept on getting questions on when I'm gonna post, and I kept saying, oh yeah, I'm gonna do it so soon, but that never happened, so I'm gonna be giving you guys some tips and tricks on packing, like if you're gonna go travel somewhere. I am going to Mexico in a week, Monday. But you might be seeing this after Monday, so let's just say in about a week I'm gonna be going to Mexico, and I'm super excited, and I decided that I would share with you guys some of the tips and tricks that I have learned with packing, because I do travel pretty much every single summer, but I didn't this year. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to pack your suitcase and your carry-on. So before I ramble, since you guys have been waiting so long for this video, let's just go ahead and get started.
So my first tip is to make a list so that you can go off that, so that you know what you have to pack and what you need to bring with you. You are able to pause it if you like to go off my list. So starting off with my suitcase, I like to lay all of my clothes out on my bed so that I know what I'm bringing. So first, I like to pack 2 to 4 pairs of shorts and warm pants. My second tip for you guys is to roll your clothes, because that'll help you save space so that you can pack more. Now I like to bring 4 to 6 pairs of shorts and pajamas just to wear around the hotel. Now my third tip is for you guys to check the weather before you go. Now I like to pack 2 to 3 dresses and 1 jumper, because you never know if your parents want to go out to dinner and you're stuck with all those casual clothes. Now I like to pack 3 to 5 pairs of good shirts and kind of like just like casual, kind of like messing around shirts, because I can throw them on with a pair of shorts and it creates a super effortless outfit, and it creates a super cute outfit if you have to go out somewhere nice. I also like to pack 1 jacket that I can wear with anything. So now my fourth tip for you guys is to pack 1 pair of shoes that you can wear with anything. So I'm just taking my flip-flops, my white and tan ones, and putting them at the end of my suitcase. Now I like to pack this little makeup bag, and all that I keep in there is some waterproof mascara, some deodorant, some hair ties, because if one breaks then I have some extras, a razor because I'm a girl, and then some waterproof concealer. And then also just like my miscellaneous items. So then I just pack my bathing suits, and I've been loving my triangle bathing suit. It is literally my favorite thing ever. So I'm just putting that in the little compartment that comes in my suitcase. I usually pack about 3 to 5 bathing suits depending on where I'm going. And then also just like my hair tools, like a straightener and a brush. And my fifth tip for you guys is to put cat products in plastic bags, because they can explode with the high altitude. And that's it for my suitcase. And now moving on to my carry-on, again just like my suitcase, I like to lay everything out in front of me so that I know what I'm packing. So I like to pack a change of clothes for after the plane if it's hot, also some headphones, my wallet, my phone, and my iPad. I also cannot forget about my YouTube book. This is where I put all my ideas and anything that I need to write down. I just write it all in here. My sixth tip for you is to put tags on your luggage. Now that I've packed my carry-on and my suitcase, I guess the final step to do is travel.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Again, I'm really sorry about not uploading in a while, but I really hope this helped you out and you learned a little bit off this video. Sorry, I'm like really tired. I just like ran out of my house. Be sure to give this a like and a comment down below, and subscribe for upcoming videos. Might be a little more challenging to upload when I'm in Mexico, but I'll try, and if I don't, I'm really sorry. I will be posting on my social media. I'll have those linked down below so you can go check those out. Be sure to follow me on those as well. I post frequently, so watching. Bye guys!